Let's go, girl. Yeah. There we go.
You don't belong here. Now get.
You don't like visitors, huh?
You best get the hell out of here.
I'm talking. Idiot.
Thank you. something. You better not drop it. You better not.
What the hell are you fools wearing?
Oh, Jesus.
You're pathetic. Who's talking now, huh?
Yep.
Thank you.
off of me.
Thank you.
ain't moving. Okay, my girl.
What's the matter?
Thank you. There's no need for that.
That's more bloody like it.
Come on, watch.
Getting robbed, mister. Give me everything you got.
Okay. Okay, here.
Nice doing business with you.
Don't do nothing. I'm going.
Manners, not your thing?
Say your prayers!
What the hell?
I'll kill you, you son of a bitch! I'll make your peace! You're dead!
Son of a bitch!
You're all bastards! Bastards! Bastards!
in just a moment. Gather your items, please. The train is on its way.
They raised the prices at the saloon. Didn't bother to scrub the blood out of the floorboards.
Glad to see you on the up and up.
Just stare that.
See you around.
Just wait a second, girl.
Thank you. Don't ride through here, Arthur.
Okay, take it easy.
How are you?
My table awaits your offerings, Mr. Morgan.
Nice.
All right, Pearson. Might as well keep the reserves as full as we can.
Thank you, Arthur.
Oh, no harm done. Hosea?
Hey, Arthur.
Come on! If we're gonna make it to this party, we sure as shit better clean up a little.
So we're doing this?
Oh, yeah. Old friend Dutch van der Linde's finally showing his true colors. Social climbing.
Old Signor Bronte, that horrendous snake, has invited us to the ball, Cinderella. So my suggestion is we go and get you a gown.
You son of a bitch.
We are ridiculous.
Utterly.
I ain't never been to a ball in my life.
Nor have I, if I am being honest.
I used to quite often. There could be fine pickings.
Oh, no pickpocketing. We are here to make real contact.
What kind of contact?
Well, I don't know. We'll find what we can. All I know for sure is we are going to a party at the mayor's house, and the guest of honor is the worst crook in town. I am sure that we will find something.
Okay.
Gentlemen, Luca. I'm afraid the mayor does not allow guns at official functions after last year's incident. Luca here will take you to Mr. Bronte. I believe he is expecting you.
Follow me, gentlemen. This way, please, gentlemen. Signor Bronte will be so pleased that you made it.
We are honored to be here.
That's wonderful, wonderful. Come, this way. What a beautiful evening it shall be. Mr. Bronte is a very good friend with the mayor. Good evening, Pierre.
Signor Napoli?
As long as the mayor behaves himself, you know. Mr. Bronte, he has that thing, you know, respect.
Jose, Bill, you join the party. We'll meet you out back after we pay our respects to Signor Bronte.
Come.
We'll meet you out in the balcony when you're done.
Cowboys, you've arrived, and you've washed per la prima volta questo mese, senza dubbio.
This is quite a party you've invited us to.
Yes, quite something, although I'm not quite sure what.
So, this is Saint Denis High Society.
Yes, apparently so.
And all these people, these are friends of yours, Signor Bronte.
No, not quite. But they certainly are afraid of me. Like that one. See that wretch? He's the mayor. Henri Lemieux. He'll do anything for a dollar, and I mean anything.
Politics is a foul business. Yes.
Oh, and that one, too. That is Alberto Fusar. He owns a sugar plantation out on the island, and he comes here to whore and despoil himself. Oh, and that is Hobart Crawley, a Confederate major in the war. I mean, hero, they say, but that is his very young wife. I mean, a young mistress, that's the natural order of things, yes, but a young wife is unseemly. Oh, the Redskins. I have no sympathy for them, because whoever is stupid enough to get tricked by the Americans, no, they get what they deserve, huh? Yes, and a letter to the mayor. Oh, yeah, that'll save you. And that is Hector Fellows. This self-righteous newspaper man. Maybe you will kill him for me one day.
Well, we're not paid killers as such. Not in cold blood, anyway.
I did not know you were so particular that you wouldn't help a friend.
Oh, I'm willing to help in any way I can, within reason.
I'm going to pretend to understand what that means.
I meant no offense, sir.
I'm none taken. None taken! All these vulgar people, they hate me. Non vedo l'ora di guardarti morire.
Well, it has been wonderful conversing with you, but I can tell that you are very busy, and I won't waste any more of your time.
Yes, yes, yes. Go, enjoy yourselves, and mingle with this vulgar scum. It'll make you long for the days when you could shoot each other and screw cows out on the open range.
Those sure were the days. Good day, gentlemen.
Good day to you. But before you go, what exactly are your plans here?
Well, we've not made any... Well, we are going to need some money.
Money, yes, of course. Well, there's money at the trolley station. They keep a lot of cash there in the day. Now, I could not involve myself in such matters. But you, as a guest, yes, as my guest, bah! Do it, huh? Okay, good day, gentlemen.
Goodbye.
Okay, ragazzi, adesso il vino buono.
Sì. I'll show you to the party, gentlemen, if you'll kindly follow me. Gentlemen, enjoy your evening and welcome once again to Saint-Denis. Ciao, ciao.
Gentlemen, let's go ingratiate ourselves.